Yo, so today I'm just going to do a walkthrough of the Meow Wolf installation that they just put up in Denver, Colorado. They built a building for their convergence station sort of installation. And if you don't know about Meow Wolf, it's basically started in Santa Fe and it is sort of like this interactive, immersive space created and sort of run by artists. So it's like a place where you can go in and touch a ton of stuff and play on stuff and just see how, they sort of create artwork around sort of like a story. And sometimes there's like artwork not even about the story, but there's a ton of rooms. It's like, I believe, 3 or 4 floors worth of just interactive, immersive stuff in there. So I just wanted to do a walkthrough of this one in Denver, Colorado, that just opened up recently. I think they still have. Are they're still on the soft opening? It hasn't opened up officially, but basically it is one of the newest ones, so I just did a walkthrough. So that's what we're going to do today. So hopefully you like it, and then if you sort of really like it, definitely take a trip to Denver to check out the installation, because a lot of my friends were a part of the sort of installation creation and creating artwork in there, because there's a ton of artists that sort of come together to actually do a lot of these rooms. So each room is something somewhat of an individual or a collective of artists' work, and every room is different, or every space is different. So, like I said, hopefully you enjoy the walkthrough. Peace.
Hay colonia de vida transparente. Get some. cool up there. Anna.
Thank you. the bed.
Right. Thank you.
past this one. You don't want to see this one.
Oh, come on, come on. Yeah.